Okay, let's have a look at how to make this thing. First thing we gotta do is go outside and film this nice smooth walk forward. Next, we're gonna have to go and film some strange jumping around in the garden. The stupider it looks, the better it is. Next, we need to take the footage into After Effects, roto that with roto brush. Make sure it's super neat, especially around the feet, because they're gonna interfere with the shadows. Once we have that, I did the shadows with just bending the keyed footage. So instead of using the real shadows, I twisted and stretched out the footage into a fake shadow. Now the fun part, we got to track the footage, and because it was shot so smoothly, it's very easy to track. I got this in one. And I like to put in a fake floor just to make sure that I've got the Y position right and nothing intersects the floor. So now we've got all that done, the thing about this project is it's really heavy. There's so many different layers of 4K footage being pulled in off the disc. It actually really makes a difference what disc you're using. So I was lucky enough to get one of these iodyne pro data drives, which is crazy fast. It's literally 5 gigabytes per second. Let's look at what kind of impact that has. So I'll not mention brand names, but if I put this project on this little orange drive and let it cache the full minute long preview, that takes 4 minutes and 51 seconds. And if I try it on my big Thunderbolt drive, it takes 4 minutes and 5 seconds, so a bit of an improvement there. Now if I try it on one of these were previously my fastest drive, it goes down to 3 minutes and 59 seconds, which is not too bad. Okay, now the big reveal, what does it take? The same project, the same settings, the same everything, running just from the iodyne drive, it's 2 minutes and 22 seconds. That's bananas. Not particularly scientific, but a real world test of how the disk speed can really help working in After Effects. Thank you for tolerating my little science experiment, and thank you to iodyne pro data for your lovely drive. That's pretty much it. Okay, bye.